let us know if there's ever anything.
I think something that we were just talking about was how we went from town service, like in middle school, to Upward Bound in high school. And then now we're in Student Support Services, another trio program, like in college. Like it's just been a progression.
So that's important for me to know, because as we're looking at different programs and funding opportunities for these programs, you know, having your testimony so I can share that with some of my colleagues too.
Yeah, one other thing that we wanted to mention was the outreach that we got involved in through these opportunities. So we were both involved in Teen Trucks, which is a
Teen Trucks.
It's
community.
It's a color for people. And we actually had the opportunity to set our board in the first one
Back into the
It's a different charities and nonprofits.
Yeah, so you can evaluate all the different groups and see where that money is going to make the biggest impact. Is that kind of a gist? Okay. Perfect.
Gary was other outreach opportunities because we were here. Another big one for both of us was revolving. Like, we got into a lot of the things that we got into because we were in our smart programs that were in.
Like my sister who was in Upward Bound nagged me and then she told me about I got her into robotics and like she was my first friend I ever met in Upward Bound.
Well, I appreciate that. That's helpful to me. So the fact that you've had the opportunity to do that is significant. Y'all are ready for Congress now. So.